YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Sama here. Welcome back to some more Doom Eternal with me and Tarthalus.
Hi guys. Let's see some of that.
Which is the normal thing.
Yeah.
Revenants. Secret.
I'll find it. I'm gonna find it, I mean reach it.
How do you glitch it? Am I supposed to go in this way?
Find out and you will know. Asshole, open your map!
That
thing's in the way. I'm
an album.
So what?
I said an album. I didn't say it's what
actually,
is it.
It's actually a single. I recommend the microwave beam.
I know the missiles will probably come in handy.
And you will need a microwave beam. There are enemies that you cannot kill without it.
Okay.
I won't tell you which. But yeah.
Thank you. have that thing fire.
You need a power cell that you have not found. The thing that you can skip most of this purple group with a well-placed jump.
There is a sentinel power core nearby.
There it is.
You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward.
My lasers. That's basically what he did. Wow, look at that. Jeez. There's a secret challenge area there. And wherever that purple fight thing is. History of the Sentinels, Part 2. Go in this circle thing?
Yes. Go to the next one. Jumping puzzle, go. Do you have to go? No. Go up. Look across the.
I didn't miss anything, did I? Nope.
Still missing the key, though.
Did I miss it in the area I went into?
No. Not yet.
Bad. He's exploded, dang.
Ah, by the way, the beam thing is one of the best weapons in the game.
Oh, really?
You have the beam, right?
Yeah.
Like in any other weapon, but you just hold it. Keep holding.
Dang.
By the way, if you see them glowing orange, means you are in range to use the glory kill.
The what?
Glory kill. The execution.
Okay.
Because I saw you getting too close for comfort to the thing. The spider is weak to beam, by the way. The spider, no, you need to. Imps, the flying ones, you can. They're the only need one.
Six.
Axe! Axe! The number of my axe.
Hmm. Targeting range increase, or charge time is reduced by 66%. Hmm. Think I'll get that. I'll do movement speed. Okay. Grab those health vials.
I mean, you're really in full health.
Well, I grabbed two of the vials.
That's the door I told you about. Your left.
Yeah, I'll look in just a second.
I knew you would like the beam gun.
That
especially. You see that purple thing over there?
That, yeah.
You need that thing to open that door.
Lowest.
So you can do a challenge that allows you to do to get one of the keys for the rare weapon.
Hmm.
I mean, you can skip lots of that jump puzzle by jumping from here.
I can jump to like there and then up there.
Yes, go ahead.
Nope.
You did it too high. Oh, goddammit, they fixed it.
Yep, made it where you can't. You can't cheat.
I mean, it's not that, like...
Oh. What, am I not supposed to come here?
Not yet. You can go from down there to the puzzle. I think. Unless they change it. Again.
My guess is they probably changed it to Earth.
Eh, yeah, give it a try.
Yep. It still kills me.
It doesn't kill you, it just gives you a slap on the back of the head.
So much power in my fingertips. Oh, he got it.
How... I think this is the spot where you can do the puzzle jump to go to the room.
No, because I'm much higher up.
No, up in the map.
What, you mean that purple one right here?
Yeah.
Says that it's right below me.
Jump.
Secret found. Okay. That one was extremely
lost.
Easy.
The Lost Souls one is the easiest one in the game. Bring it back.
This got me more armor, but another long trek around. Pathetic. ugly. That was a close one. Welcome back.
Thank you. And now you're close to the thing. You could use the marksman rifle.
Here's the Sentinels, part 3. Interesting. And of course, fall right into the lava.
There is a little Easter egg. Around there is a little Easter egg.
Where?
Near the lava, on the lava, basically. You need to go to the first platform.
Of course I do.
I wait for you to go back up, and I told you how to do it.
Okay.
Jump to the second one.
Okay.
Go behind that little tunnel.
In there?
Yes.
Okay.
Many people pointed out in the first Doom that the tiles were backwards.
They're upside down?
Yeah.
Huh.
And it's a way from the developers to say, yeah, there you go, you little perfectionist assholes. You need the key.
I know.
But punch the wolves. Punch the door. There you go, you got the achievement.
Is this challenge gonna be hard?
Yeah.
How hard?
Usually are the hardest part of the game. Go interact with the thing. There is nothing around. Have fun.
What do I do? Is this?
You just need to kill everything in the room. I was going to say save the chainsaw charges for the bigger enemies. They are going to throw you harder things or not, right?
Oh, jeez. Thanks, game. Come on, move.
Why do you not shoot them? They were literally in front of you. And you have the charge, so...
Require all six to activate the Maker device in the Fortress of Doom, which unlocks the Unmaker. Well, viewers, I hope you guys enjoyed that video. I enjoyed that. Don't forget to comment, like the video, and subscribe, and we'll talk to you guys next time. So, see ya!
Hey, guys.